I have to wear to look cool to you, Teresa?
Blue jeans, maybe like a nice simple white t-shirt.
Okay, how about a suit?
Suit's good.
With shorts?
Ooh.
Mm. Mike Brookbank is saying this summer, that's what's trending.
You could call it the mullet of men's fashion, and it's grabbing the attention of A-listers like Pharrell. Because I'm happy. Clap along. This business on top, party below look, seems to be going more mainstream this summer, with retailers like J. Crew and Macy's offering short suits for men.
It's for a younger guy, typically, or a guy in the fashion business.
However, if you're a fan of the look, buying one could be a challenge.
You probably can't. They're made for the runway.
But you can create the look on your own. Just be careful, you're entering tricky territory.
It's very different, it's not for everybody.
Before you set those legs free, the folks at Kilgore Trout in suburban Cleveland have some helpful advice.
We're all for it. We're all for taking fashion chances.
Here are three things to remember. First, add some flair with a skinny woven tie or go without.
A guy will just wear an open collar shirt and a pocket square.
Second, short length matters.
A little more tailored, a little more shorter than normal.
Third, wear it with confidence.
You'll pull it off, no questions asked, and look great doing it. Guys don't do that.
No. It's a brave new world. Go forth with confidence and leave those trousers at home. Well, you know what I mean. For The List, I'm Mike Brookbank.